Maybe you're right. But you don't have to be an asshole about it.
Okay, maybe that was a shitty thing to say. I'm sorry.
It's fine. This isn't the time or place to...
I have to tell you something.
Okay.
Earlier, you brought up that DP job I blew off. I never told you the truth about it.
About what?
It wasn't a job, not really.
What are you talking about?
Remember my friend Murray? He was setting up a studio in Brooklyn, Fine Arts. He wanted a partner.
That's your dream.
Yeah. There is exactly zero money to make, so I thought you'd tell me it was insane, rightfully. Because it would be.
Why the hell didn't you go for it? Why didn't you tell me?
Things were already starting to get tough for us.
No. Don't put any of this on me. This is all you.
I know. I turned it down because it would have taken me away from you.
I guess I didn't even think of that.
I just...
What do you want me to say?
Guess I was holding out for things to change with us. Deep down, I'm still hoping.
You should have said all this before.
I know.
I'm not going through it all again.
What if this time is different?
Oh, come on. That's not likely, and you know it.
Sorry. I guess I'm a little confused.
We better go. Let's get back to Aaron and get the fuck out of here.
Do you think they found Dumet?
Charles seems hell-bent on talking to him, so maybe, yeah. Wonder how much pure amethyst is going for online these days. Who's going around locking these doors?
Dumet. His little helper in the yellow coat.
Wait.
What's that?
Is this somebody's idea of a fucking joke? How is this here?
Did you bring this?
No.
Is that her?
Yeah. Shelby.
Matching nails?
God, don't. We always got them done the same. That's him.
What?
That's him. The guy in the back.
You know him?
I kind of did. He was just one of those guys that was always around. We would be at some of the same parties, but that's it. It was my fault.
You know that's not true.
The night it happened, I was supposed to meet her. We were going to grab some drinks, go to a party. I slept through. There's a big deal on campus not to go out on your own. And Shelby waited for me when I didn't show, and that's when he got her.
It's okay.
It's not fucking okay. It can't be. I have to live with it every day, and now someone knows. Someone wanted me to find this. What the hell is that?
I have no idea. But I feel like it's bad.
What the hell?
Get over here, now!
Charlie!
I can't hold this. Listen, you have to get the fuck out any way you can. Just get the fuck out! Now!
Jamie! Charlie!
What the hell just happened?
I don't know, but I think it's really... We're fucked.
There has to be a way, Rev.
Yeah, maintenance corridors, crawl space, has to be. What's going on? Demet, what the hell is going on with him?
He was nervous the whole way here. I chalked it up to him just being eccentric.
There's a lot of miles between eccentric and murderous.
Let's think about this. You saw Demet take off.
So maybe he found out there was a killer and bugged out?
Maybe. Or perhaps the man we met wasn't actually Demet.
And the dude in the mask is?
That contraption, that's a hell of a lot to set up. That was planned out, every bit of it. It was set up for us to find.
Which makes it even more likely the dude on the ferry wasn't really Demet. Motherfucker.
What?
Brick wall. Keep going.
Just like Holmes.
I know. I don't want to think about it.
Trying to map this in my head, but I think Erin's room has been completely cut off.
Jesus, Charlie. Why is he messing with her?
Because she's the most easily frightened, the most vulnerable. Don't you watch our show? That's what these sociopaths do.
Oh, what the fuck?
Is that a kid?
Oh, good. You hear creepy kid voice too. I was worried I was finally snapping.
Where's it coming from?
Charlie, come here. Let's get this open.
We're in a bloody nesting doll.
What?
A Russian nesting doll. You know? A doll in a doll in a doll.
Are you losing your shit? Because I don't need that right now.
We're locked in a kitchen, trapped in a hotel, stranded on an island. Even if we get out of this room...
How do we get out of the hotel?
Exactly. Or off the island.
Maybe we just focus on one thing at a time. This room first.
You're right, of course.
Natalie Morello. Oh, are you... fuck! Holy shit.
It's a fucking body.
You think? Meet the last party that visited this hotel.
You don't know that. Maybe... Fuck. You're probably right.
Charlie, I found a way out, maybe. Look, this one swings out. We can probably force it easier than the others.
Stand back. That's not what I was expecting.
Ah! Jamie! Ah!
Charlie? Fuck.
I know somebody was in there.
I can't breathe.
Try to relax. Slow, deep breaths. In and out.
Oh, come on. They gotta hear this. Wait. Guys? Hello? Hey! Charlie? Mark? Jamie? Come on, come on. Stop being such a damn wimp. Treatment for what? What the hell? Well, fuck you, Jamie.
Hello?
Jamie! Jamie?
Aaron? You there?
Hello?
Can you hear me?
What is happening? What?
You're not safe, Aaron.
How are...
You have to listen to me. Do exactly as I say.
Jamie, what is going on? Where are you? I don't...
Just listen. Listen. There's a cupboard in there. You have to get inside right now.
What are you talking about?
Just hide, Aaron.
Why are you telling me this? What's happening?
Aaron, now! Just trust me, okay?
Charlie?
Jamie? Hello?
Where the hell are they?
Hopefully somewhere safe, wondering where the hell we are.
Kate, check this out.
What is going on? Are we locked in here?
Looks like it, yeah.
Wait. Shh.
What?
Shh. You hear that?
Is that them?
Where's it coming from?
Somebody's in the restaurant.
What's the plan, Charlie? You end up dead.
I'd like to toast all of you.
Really?
I know that I'm the butt of your jokes, and that's just my cross to bear as the patriarch of our little family. Mark and Jamie, the two of you do the work of a team of 10. And Kate, despite our bickering, you are the heart of this show.
What the fuck is this?
Mark, what are you doing? Just stay back from it.
Relax. So, it's a bunch of mannequins dressed like us. Weird? Yes. Cause to lose your shit? No. Okay, this is fucked up. What the hell is going on?
Has anyone seen Mr. Dumet?
Jesus, it looks just like him. No way somebody just threw these together in the last couple of hours.
You hear that?
Footsteps.
And they're getting closer. Jamie! Thank God!
I'm so glad to see you guys. We have to get the hell out of here.
What happened when the wall closed?
Dumet killed his groundskeeper.
What?
Right in front of us. Dumet? It's a setup. He was wearing a mask, and I know how that sounds, but I'm not joking, and now he's after Aaron, so we need to move.
Wait, hang on. Where's Charlie?
I don't know. We got separated.
No way this is happening.
You know, so when our bodies wash up on the other side,
are you fucking kidding me?
Bodies dead.
Jesus, shut it up!
Bodies dead. Dead.
What was that?
This... It's fake. A prop, or from an animal or something. It has to be.
No, 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 no way.
Oh! Oh, it's real! It's fucking real! I told you, this was all too much!
Let's get out of here.
Oh, it's locked. What's going on?
The door I came through is locked too.
Dumet! You wanna play around?
Get out here, right now. Let's fucking play!
Jamie! Hello! Jamie! I'm okay! Oh, shit!
I'm assuming you've read my report on the first one? Similar MO, unidentified male with multiple stab wounds. Looking at the lower abdomen, the wounds are consistent with those of the first victim. The shape of the entry wound suggests it's a strong probability that this is the same murder weapon. Looks like we've got a souvenir hunter here. This time the left ear has been severed. Clean incision. Probably a scalpel or a razor blade. Very tidy. Nice job, actually. Very little bleeding. The deceased had probably been dead for 30 to 40 minutes when this was done. This differs from the earlier MO. If you remember, that John Doe was still alive when the teeth were removed. That would have created a lot of noise and mess. This guy is learning.
You fell down the trap today. Well, if I get out, I'll send someone back for you. The Lord. It's real. This is gonna be the best cigarette of your life. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Doing? Hey, hello! I'm here! Yes!
things are starting to heat up for our friends. Charlie's goose may be cooked. Mark and Kate clearly want to be truthful with each other, but it turns out that Kate has been hiding something from Mark, maybe even trying to hide it from herself. And how do we feel about Mr. Dumet's lovely animatronics? I think they're rather clever. Some of them look very realistic. I wonder where he sources the parts. It would only be fair at this stage to offer up a little hint to even the odds. What do you think? Let's take some inspiration from the works of Sir Arthur Conan Doyle. Apparently, our friend Herman Mudgett was so enamored with Sherlock Holmes that he borrowed his surname. Here. He has a brain of the first order. He sits motionless like a spider in the center of its web, but that web has 1,000 radiations, and he knows well every quiver of each of them. I hope that helps. You'd better get back to things. Best of luck.
I could have saved him.
What if it's Aaron? No way.
Damn it.
It's another trap.
It's the only way out of here. So we're going to find out.
Is this a good idea?
I don't see any other options. Where the hell are we? Look. Blood.
Shit, man. Columbus Spa.
This is Laura at reception.
What the hell?
The Columbus Spa is now open for guests. We treat each and every one of our guests like a real work of art.
Son of a bitch. He's watching us.
Keep looking around.
There must be something useful around here.
This way?
No point just standing around.
Visitors for the couple's treatments, please gather by the lobby doors in reception.
See that?
The lobby sign?
Where do you think that leads?
Ugh. Worth a try.
I'll see if I can get this open. You guys keep looking for another way out.
Mark, give me a hand. I think we can bust through this thing.
3, 2, 1, go! Kate?
What happened?
We'll get back to you. Stay there.
Just hurry!
That hurt.
What?
stay close.
Obviously. What the fuck just happened?
There must be a way out. There's gotta be a way through.
There must be something useful around here. Mark, give me a hand moving this shit. Huh.